The Philippines is an island nation located in the Western Pacific, longest combined coastlines due to the nation's 7,000 tropical islands. So let's get started. Number 10. Vegan. A visit to this town in northern Luzon is like a step back to colonial times. Streets and dark wood mansions flank these sides, as a reminder of the grand life that many enjoyed in this colonial Spanish trading post. At the time, many goods like beeswax and gold were traded to China for exotic Asian items. Today, the main income for this port is tourism, though the splendor from its trading history remains. Number 9. Bohol. The huge orange eyes and tiny fingers of the minuscule tarsier serve as the spokesmodel for the island of Bohol, just a short trip from Cebu. This area is one of the few remaining homes for this tiny primate. Number 8. Manila. One of the most densely populated cities in the world, the Philippines' chaotic capital can be a bit hard to fall in love with at first sight. It is well worth persevering, however, as its towering skyscrapers and traffic-filled street shied away lots of wonderful and unique, founded by the Spanish back in 1571. 7. Located in the province of Sorsogon, a place of pristine beaches, stunning waterfalls and unexplored caves, the sleepy fishing village of Donsol is the place in the Philippines to see whale sharks. They like tropical waters, which makes Donsol Bay a great habitat for them. The protected species migrates through Donsol between November and June, with the numbers peaking between February and May. This huge fish is not shy about approaching boats. Indeed, some carry scars from encounters with propellers. 6. Tagaytay. The tail volcano that sits majestically above the town of Tagaytay is a combination of active and extinct craters that create a beautiful tapestry of must-sees. Lake Tayal is nestled inside the old tail volcano crater, and the central island for the lake is the currently active volcano craters, which can be seen steaming on certain days. Those who have never seen the pristine waters of a crater lake in person will be astonished at their pristine beauty. The long town of Tagaytay sits along this ridge and is known for being clean, laid back, and a haven for foodies. Tourist attractions in town include the Punta de Santiago Lighthouse, Estan Shrine, and the large local flower farm. 5. Cebu. The city is a smaller but similarly busy version of Manila, with many of the same urban benefits of new, old, cutting-edge, and cultural. One advantage that Cebu has is Matkan Island, featuring a premier dive site that is a short drive from an international airport. Another diving gem, the island and resorts of Malapascua, is about a four-hour drive to the port town of Maya, and then must be accessed by boat. It is well worth the trip, however, as it is often considered the number one dive site in the country. 4. Mindoro. Mindoro is an island that consists of two different regions, Mindoro Oriental and Mindoro Occidental, which are separated from one another by a high mountain range. The north of the region is mostly remote and home to the primitive Mangayan tribe. This trip is well worth it for divers. However, as the town of Sablayan is the doorway to the island of Pangan and the pristine Apo Reef Marine Natural Park, there is only one resort on the island, so reservations are recommended. 3. Banway. The mud-walled rice terraces in Banway are reason enough to take the bus trip from Manila to this unique indigenous town. The agricultural engineering system represented here was built 2,000 years ago and passed on from generation to generation. Though the serene and impressive flats would be enough to make this a must-see, the spectacular wood-carved rice guardians make the trip even more worthwhile. The ancient, crude sculptures are reminiscent of tikis and believed to protect the crops from harm. Boracay. Endless white sand beaches, colorful outrigger sailboat rides, and beautiful resorts grace this island that has been consistently in the top three beaches in the world by travel review sites. The most populous region of Boracay is the central part of White Beach, which has the most opportunities for food, adventure, shopping, and public merriment. Moving further away, more remote options are available, but they come with reduced amenities. Lodging ranges from budget shacks to high-end full-service resorts. But the white sand beaches, turquoise water, and romantic ambience are open to all.
Palawan. One of the best places to visit in the Philippines, Palawan is an island province that stretches from Mindoro to Borneo between the South China and Sulu Seas. Thanks for watching. So, how is this video? Please comment now. And don't forget to like and subscribe. Goodbye.